For as long as I can remember, I have always been fascinated by numbers and patterns. And as I grew older, I realized that mathematics is not just a collection of equations and theorems. It can also explain how our world works. I'm Allison Ng, and I'm currently studying a combined bachelor master's in frontier physics with an additional major in mathematics at the University of Western Australia. Before I started my studies, I researched a bit about quantum computing and what it entails. I was immediately intrigued by how quantum computers work and couldn't wait to find out more. I have been fortunate enough to have been mentored by Professor Jingbo Wang, the head of physics at UWA, who specializes in quantum computing. When I said that I was passionate about both math and physics, that is an understatement. Professor Jingbo and her team were working on a quantum computing project using Pawsey supercomputer Magnus. At the quantum scale, in a sense, common sense breaks down. So particles can be in multiple places at once. We do not know precisely a particle's position and momentum. It's just really fascinating how at those really small atomic levels, our common sense breaks down and all we have left to describe it is maths, specifically probability, since quantum physics is non-deterministic in nature. In quantum computing, you aren't just restricted to trying one outcome at a time. This leads to an exponential speed up of classically difficult problems to solve. Using quantum computers, we can increase our security or solution to climate change. The world of physics is constantly changing as we make more and more discoveries about our universe. Who knows, maybe the job I end up working in 5 to 10 years down the track doesn't even exist today. I draw inspiration from people who have gone before me in the world of STEM. When I first met Professor Jingbo, her passion and deep knowledge of physics left a lasting impression on me. Meeting people like her makes me want to study more physics and eventually pursue further research. It is exciting to constantly push the boundaries of our scientific knowledge.